We're here, getting ready to kick it off, boys. What y'all think about this? Look at all this cool. Yeah, it's happening. This one's good too.
I love you. I love you.
Lucy Goosey.
Lucy Goosey. Lucy Goosey.
What do you think, Davina? This is a good pool for you to start swimming in. Check it out. I think this is one of my. I did. I like this a lot.
I don't think I've ever seen a pool with a redwood
view. An infinity redwood pool. Good job, guys. Let the trees dictate the deck. Wow. Look at these huge antennas. Some of the oldest antennas on Earth. The oldest, biggest little stadium for me to perform at. This is the stage of life, guys. Ultra spiritual aligning of the chakras. Roji Div. White light. All right, let's go, right? Come on, go. Let's get the exercise. Let's get the exercise. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh. Green, but essentially what it means is that you're about to give birth to a shitload of problems. And so at the same time, like most people are scared of snakes and different animals and, you know, other kinds of things. And what they really want to do is just heal you and offer wisdom.
Davina, what do you think about the food at this retreat?
I think it looks pretty solid.
What's your favorite food, Davina?
Oh my gosh, just look at you all. So beautiful.
Definitely not this time.
So beautiful. So beautiful.
So if you found out your beliefs, both cool beliefs and then like the shadow beliefs of who you are all false, how would you imagine that?
Who's coming to Bend, Oregon?